We're outside the old Rumblows here in High Street Tunstall. As you can see, the shops are pretty run down. The old bingo hall. The old pub on the corner. So this is November 2020 and we're in lockdown here in the UK. Currently all shops are closed. So Sue, this is your chippy, I believe. This used to be CNC. Yeah.
This request comes from Australia.
So we're in Forster Street, Tunstall, and we've got the clock tower dinging away for 11 o'clock. So this used to be Forster Street Pet Shop. So we've got the Barrel Pub on the corner and the clock tower. Wright's Pies. Sneed Arms. Christmas Tree with zero light. Outside Oasis Travel, used to work for Oasis for about 23 years, but not this one, back in Alsager. So we're at the top of Market Square in Tunstall. outside the Oddfellow Arms. So we've moved from Tunstall Town and we're now in Tunstall Park, and we've got the Mini 2 drone, and let's have a look around the park. So we'll go up towards the old clock tower first of all, and beyond the clock tower you can see the junction there of Victoria Park Road. Catholic Church, and beyond there is the new part of Tunstall, which is the shopping area, Alexandra Park I believe. A good view of the bowling green. Main sort of playing fields there of Tunstall Park. And again, you can see there Victoria Park Road. So we're in Tunstall Park. I'm going to have a walk around here now. So quite a nice day here in November. Quite mild today. Been a while since I walked through this area. The old bandstand. Thank you. So the bandstand is behind us there, and they're doing the new boat out, which is being renovated up there. And this is the main lake here in Tunstall Park. So we're just by the entrance to Victoria Park Road, and we'll I'll walk up to the clock tower. So it says this clock tower 1907. So I believe this used to be the old paddling pool. Wonder how many years since that fountain was going. I can never remember it. So if you like these videos, please like, please subscribe, and please share.